What it do, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Here we are once again with the most incredible YouTubers on the platform, the Minorities. We're gonna go ahead and hop in this. I ain't gonna say nothing, but subscribe to the channel. That's it. All right, what we got, fellas? Crashing the Halloween party.
This is Halloween video, right?
It is the
Halloween party video. We about to fuck with the hyphy boys. Right now, we about to go pick out a real cool little costume. Hopefully, we do. If we don't, you know, we just going. I guess I'm going in basketball shorts.
She finna peel off. No line. She finna peel off.
Yeah. How's it looking? I mean, it's something light. It's a birthday present.
And let's go over there and act like it's her shit.
They dumb, bro. They are dumb.
And let's go over there and act like it's her shit.
How the fuck you hit it?
Dude.
You drunk, so, Richard?
No, I'm not even drunk. And I don't ever get in an accident. Like, my driver's license is fucking
closed. Don't be recording. Gotcha.
Nah, yeah, we're good.
Like,
yeah, we good.
Well, you have a good night.
Thank you.
Don't hit no more cores.
I'm not.
Too late.
And those are probably your only
time. Oh!
look.
I'm gonna ruin it right there.
Does that make sense anymore?
Fuck yeah.
I look smooth.
Definitely nice.
So like, imagine me trying to pick a bitch up in this.
Get this cool boy.
You look clean, man.
Man, you don't look clean. You don't got me fucked up.
How's this look?
Oh, definitely.
Yes. That's the smoothest shit, bro. Nah, you look cool. I ain't gonna lie to you. Your eyes look dumb ass blue.
Does that look smooth, yes or no?
Nah, you look clean.
Where you at, Jason?
Put the sleep. He didn't put the arm sleeves in. He didn't put the arm sleeves in.
Listen to me, baby. How you doing?
I'm gonna have to put mine out because I'm on the right side.
Sexy. Bro, that handshake, bro. My boy Sir, shout out to the kid. Sir is dope, bro.
Oh, there you go. Bring it in right here. Go ahead and step over.
Now we enter the trick.
Get that nigga Sam, he on business right now. Get him.
Bro, I'm telling y'all, hands down, they the hardest YouTubers on the platform. Hands down, no competition, they the hardest, bro. Damn, Jason, sir, bro. It's wild, bro. Keep it going.
I've been like, so, I love it.
What's happening, man? We just going like, baby, bitches, like, whatever, baby.
The minorities in this bitch.
fuck with them. YouTube/minorities. Let's go, my nigga. Run it in. Minorities is dead to the club. Check it out. Yo, what's up, man? Get his ass.
Take the love, man.
Get his ass.
Take the love. Grinding, my nigga.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
She like what she sees. You know him? That's the minority.
You're in a video.
Bro, Serge is just that guy, bro. Serge is just that guy. You know what I'm saying? Hey, props to you, my boy. Props to you. In college, I don't look at these videos, bro. I'm like, bro, hey, this is crazy. This is like, we do parties in college. You know what I mean? Had a good time. But the way the video party look like, crazy. It's just different. It's just different.
Get a calculator, do the math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move your ass. And for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front. And they bump. Where you get your beats? I heard 93 rappers say bitch like me. Two singers and 10 comedians, and I'm still gon' yell it every time you see me in. What's my favorite word? Now they gotta say it like short.
Hey, it's my nigga, man. Follow my nigga, man. Hey,
got you.
Doing big things.
Got you.
We doing big things, bitch. You feel me? Me and my niggas there, we in this motherfucker.
Hey, now you run that shit, right? Hey, how you know you're buying that smell, right? Seems like a fish. Oh.
Check these niggas out real quick, see what they're talking about. Okay, they go a little bit right there. Well, mama, he already did the little Ivy Boys party. Let's click on this.
Hey!
Let's see what this shit looking like.
Yeah,
Oh yeah, these little niggas is clean. Let's go ahead and subscribe.
No, I'll rock with you so heavily, bro. Oh my gosh, bro.
The two oldest bitches I fuck with both didn't do their thing as for a sucking dick.
Maybe they were close to prime. You know, it's a prime sucking dick age.
What's the prime sucking dick age?
It's a little bit more mobile.
It's a skill that with age should come great.
Should come experience.
Yeah, like, bro, you should be getting better and better. I mean, until, but unless you hit an age to where it's like a bitch got arthritis, it's like, bitch, sucking dick should be more.
Oh shit, the hardest YouTubers on the platform, bro. I just have such a great time watching their videos, bro. I just, they just go hard. You can't believe that. That's all I got for this one. I'll see y'all next time. Your boy D. Neal. Out.